Hello friends, in today's video I'm going to be telling you that how to allow comments in your comment box. Sometimes this error happens when you want to see your friends' comments but you can't because your comments are off. So for that problem, what you want to do, first download YouTube Studio app, and if you haven't downloaded it, I will give the link in the description box so you can go and check it out. So you want to tap on youtubestudio.com. After tapping on it, you can see that these three lines. You want to tap on the second option, which are videos. After tapping on it, you can see all of your videos. So the video which you want your comments to be on, actually all the videos you want your comments to be on. So I'm going to be just holding one. You want to tap on this, then tap on the pen mark. Next, you can see there's an option over here which is called advanced settings. So you want to tap on it. So we have category, lines and rights, ownerships, comments, users can view and distribute options. So friends, what you want to do, you want to go to allow comments and enable that option. And next, you want to tap your finger to save, and your comments are on for everyone. So friends, I hope you like this tutorial, and if you like it, please give it a like, subscribe my channel and please share my videos, and I will see you in my next video. And please stay safe from COVID. I will meet you in my next video. Bye.